white steel. So it had a bunch of impurities in it.
Oh, geez.
So it cracked the whole motor.
Well, that's not good.
Yeah, so my dad had 79. And he just had it at the house for a farm truck. So he let me pull the motor out of it and put in that for now.
Stand down at the end of the field, and if you're not watching what you're doing, you'll get run over. This is what you call mental deficiencies.